looks to be early 18th century.
That's a good idea. Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
Fuck them. Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
They must have been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it. Shut up for a second. Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah? But that could mean anything.
Go in at night.
Who the fuck are? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
They have been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it. Shut up for a second. Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
go in at night.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next ship.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
There it is. What's wrong?
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah! Help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Find something to take your mind off things.
An old copy of Robinson Crusoe. Cruel irony.
Well, he eventually escapes the island. Let's take that as a good sign.
Laura, I hope you understand. Up at the palace, there was nothing I could do.
So you said.
Well, yes. No time to talk. I'd like to record everything.
The Endurance beached on the other side of those cliffs. You could probably use that new boat to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the top.
Once I get this all hooked up, Jonah and I should be able to hoist out the engine and make the repairs. I'm gonna need my tools. Whatever you do, bring those back, Laura.
I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. We should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
They said, we got company! All right, I'm moving!
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Details, man.
Andy, back up!
Was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador. Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie. The research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms?
Thank you.
a way across this water.
Be a way to make the water safe to cross.